public safety, division of fire, and emergency medical services, and declaring an emergency.
Thank you, Mrs. Chancy. This ordinance does have an emergency clause, comes from the Safety Committee. Any discussion?
Thank you, President Corbin. This does come from the Safety Committee. We do have, this would be a purchase for a ladder truck. Our ladder truck is currently 25 years old. We do have the fire chief with us this evening if he would like to speak to this specific grant opportunity.
Brian Thompson, Chief of Circleville Fire Department. Our ladder will actually meet the criteria for AFG for replacement next year. Fortunately, AFG is allowing us to go ahead and move forward with the grant process now because the awarding of the grant will not be until it meets their age criteria, which will be next year. And then we wouldn't take delivery of that vehicle and have our matching funds until the following year, 2023. So, that ladder truck takes the majority of our maintenance budget because of its age. It has to be maintained and serviced as much as possible, and I've tried to do that since I've been the fire chief. So this is an opportunity for us to pay 5% to the grant writer on successful completion and 5% matching fund potentially for a $1 million piece of equipment or more. So I think it's a great opportunity for us to kind of be ahead of the game and not have to wait an extra year to apply for it.
How long would you predict that we would before we get an answer on the grant?
Well, the award process will, like I said, will be next year. So some of the AFG stuff for 2020 just closed in February and March. Potentially we could hear in March of 2022. Sometimes the peer review process takes a little bit longer, but we will know next year in the fiscal year what we need to appropriate for the match for 2023. We won't have to pay that match until we take delivery of the ladder truck, just as the new engine next year. We won't have to pay our match for that new engine until delivery in March of next year for it.
Thank you, Mr. Thompson.
Yeah, what will we do with the ladder, the old ladder truck?
There are stipulations by AFG. Some of those stipulations are has to be decommissioned as a fire apparatus and has to be sold to like a refurbishing company. Those refurbishing companies take those, do a ground up refurbishment, and it would go somewhere other than continental United States for fire service. There would be some money received on selling it, but it has to be deemed in the United States as an unsafe vehicle, and then it has to be decommissioned as an emergency vehicle in the United States.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Any discussion? No council members. Is there a motion?
Motion to suspend council rules.
Motion by Councilperson Gladden to suspend council rules, second by Councilperson Brady. Roll call, please, on the motion for suspension of the rules.
Clifton?
Yes.
Tice?
Yes.
Lenton?
Yes.
Brady?
Yes.
Halladin?
Yes.
Hendricks?
Yes.
Council rules are suspended.
I'll make a motion for passage, please.
Clifton motions for passage, second by Halladin. Roll call, please.
Tice?
Yes.
Lenton?
Yes.
Brady?
Yes.
Halladin?
Yes.
Hedges?
Yes.
And Clifton?
Yes.
Ordinance passes.
Ordinance number 0526-2021. That's all I have, sir.
Thank you, Mrs. Chancy. Thank you, everyone.